My son, the Birdman, some uniform, Frank.
What do you think?
Nice.
Sit down. Dad, have you gotten the postcards?
Of course. It's fork is ice cold.
No, Dad, that's a chilled salad fork. It's a fancy restaurant, you know. Hey, I got you something.
What's that?
Open it. You know what those are, right? Those are the keys to a 1965 Cadillac DeVille convertible. Brand new, Dad. Red with white interior, split seats, air conditioning, the works.
You giving me a Cadillac?
Yeah, I'm giving you a Cadillac. Dad, she's parked downstairs. When we're done eating lunch, why don't you, you know, drive on over to Mom's house, pick her up, take a little joyride?
Do you know what would happen if the IRS found out I was driving around in a new coupe? I took the train here, Frank. I'm taking the train home.
All right. I have plenty of money. You know, if you never, ever, ever need anything.
You worried about me?
No, I'm not worried.
You think I can't buy my own car? Two mice fell in a bucket of cream, Frank. Which one am I?
Yeah, that second mouse. I went by the store today.
I had to close the store for a while. It's all about timing, Frank. Goddamn government knows that. They hit you when you're down. I wasn't gonna let them take it from me, so I just shut the doors myself, called their bluff. Sooner or later, they'll forget about me.
I understand, right? Have you told Ma?
She's so stubborn. Your mother. Don't worry. I'm not gonna let her go without a fight. I'm fighting for us.
Dad.
Since the day we met.
Daddy, out of all those men, you were the one that took her home. Remember that?
Two other men sitting in that tiny social hall watching her dance. What was the name of that town?
Montrachard, Dad.
I didn't speak a word of French. 6 weeks later, she was my wife.
She's your wife.
My son bought me a Cadillac today. I think that calls for a toast. The best damn pilot in the sky.
It's not what you think. I'm just a co-pilot.
You see these people staring at you? These are the most powerful people in New York City. And they keep peeking over their shoulders, wondering where you're going tonight. Where you going, Frank?
I had nobody staring at me.
Someplace exotic. Tell me where you're going.
Los Angeles. Hollywood.
Hollywood. The rest of us really are suckers.